churning and turning in the widening gyre. The falcon cannot hear the falconer. Things fall apart. The center cannot. Mere anarchy is loosed upon the world. The blood dim tide, and every way the ceremony of innocence is drowned. The best lack of all conviction, while the worst are full of passionate intensity. Surely some revelation is at hand. The second coming hardly are those words out when a vast in my sight, somewhere in the desert, a shape with wine body and the head of a man, a gaze blank and pitiless as the sun. Is moving it slow thoughts, while all about it reveal shadows of the indignant desert birds. The darkness drops again, but now that 20 centuries of stony sleep were vexed to nightmare by a rocking cradle. And what rough beast is our ground at last, slouches towards Bethlehem to be.